It's Sam Productions here today, and today I am going to be showing you, well, I'm not going to be showing you how to do a tutorial or anything. I'm just going to be mixing all my slimes together, because if you watch my slime unboxing video, I have a lot of slimes. Okay, so here are my slimes, and yeah, there's quite a lot. Some of them have changed. Oh my goodness. Now that's rock hard. I better throw that in the bin. Or do something with it. Anyway, I'm not using that. But here are my slimes. I might not be mixing these two because I've watched some YouTube videos and they don't really mix either. So here are my slimes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I've got 6 slimes. And let's see if this has formed. Last time on my slime unboxing video, I said this was a disgusting slime, and I tried to add more contact solution to it to change it, but I don't know if it's... Yeah, it's not changed very much. Let's put that one aside as well. Okay, so here they are. But I'm not going to be mixing the whole of these, because I like some of them as they are. But I'm going to be mixing just a bit of them. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful. Oh my gosh, wow. Okay, so I'm going to be making only a teensy bit, because I've never done a slime smoothie before. And like, I just wanted to only have a little bit first, and then I might make a bigger one. Okay, that's a mess. Okay, there's a bit. And let's just tuck that slime away. So, like this slime, you might not recognize it because some of these slimes have popped out of my stress ball, and some of them I haven't exactly made. Oh, this is one of my stress ball slimes. Now I have a teensy bit of that. And I have a... Wow, that's rock hard. Oh my gosh. Oh, this isn't actually slime. This is just some putty. Oh, that's a nice putty. Oh, come on, putty. I want to go. Sorry. And a bit of this slime as well. So yeah, let's put these slimes away. So anyways, here are my slimes I'm mixing, and yeah, this is gonna turn out weird. I have no idea what it's gonna turn out like. Okay, here goes nothing. Maybe I should not mix that white one because it's not really slime. Oh my gosh, that looks so weird. Ooh, I made like a brownie type color. That looks weird. Turning it to a pooey type colour. That doesn't look as nice anymore, does it? That looks weird. Maybe I should mix some of this. This is really not mixing. My white one is like not mixing. Yep, this white slime is not mixing whatsoever. This white putty thing is just not wanting to mix with my slime. I'm gonna put that putty away. Now I'll throw it in the bin. Anyway, here is is my weird slime smoothie. To be honest, I don't really think that went well. So, yeah. So, I think for slime smoothies... Oh, I made a brownie color, though. Very mud slime. Well, anyway. My advice is, when you're making slime smoothies, always maybe pick colors that blend, because I just did red, blue, and orange, and those are, like, opposites. Well, red and orange aren't, but the blue against the red and the orange are, like, opposites, so that's why it turned into brown. Well, anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure to like or subscribe to this video. Bye!